one, I would like to be the all-time receiver.
There wasn't a day that went by where I didn't obsess about being the greatest wide receiver to ever live. But I sleep well at night because I know I left my mark on the generation that followed. But even I can't define my influence by one moment in time. So let me take you back to 2014.
Give me two beats, two cops, and a hole.
We all remember it.
Give me two beats,
replay two it, and recreate it.
I just flipped the switch. I don't know nobody else is doing this.
Body
start to drop.
For kids in middle school and high school, that wasn't just a catch, that was a lifestyle. A viral sensation that set the standard for cool. When suddenly, the face inside the helmet is more famous than the logo on the side. Fast forward 6 years, those kids have become men. Once influenced by a catch, but now fueled by ability. Technicians with unparalleled skill and coordination, balance and reaction, work ethic and determination, and a lot of swag too.
Pulling back the curtain by myself, take a look.
Best receivers to come along in a long time.
And as this draft class will go down in history, just remember, it's no coincidence. So no matter what era you claim or generation you hold closest to your heart, at the end of the day, these kids can ball, man. The only question is, how great do you want to be? Because you got a lot of work to catch the goat, fellas.
This the flow that got the block hot, got super hot.